8-Bit Dylan, it's time for the intro to my videos. Just make weird noises with your mouth.
So guys, I know, in a real life setting, this is weird. I'm outside in my backyard with a backlighting that's not doing me any favors. But, yes, what's up with no videos today? What's up with no YouTuber Big Brother being posted today? What's up with a lot of the series not being uploaded regularly like they're supposed to? And let me explain why. So, for those of you that don't know a lot about me, I suffer from ADHD. Really, really bad ADHD. I wasn't born with it. I made an actual video talking about my ADHD a long time ago. I'm sure you can click somewhere here on the screen and it'll take you to that video. But I've been having some issues with my insurance lately, and thank you, dog in the background and cars passing by. I have had a really hard time getting medication for my ADHD, and concentrating to sit down and edit a video has been incredibly difficult. It has been so incredibly tough to generate content for you guys without my medication. And so instead of me stressing out and trying to really produce the best possible YouTuber Big Brother episode that I could for you guys, I have decided to delay the series until I do get my medicine, which should be next week. So you're gonna get regular videos coming out again next week. I've already scripted out a new Yandere video. That's coming out soon. I'm excited to film some more YouTuber Big Brother for you guys. That's coming out soon. I have a brand new Minecraft series coming out soon. And the finale to One Life coming out really, really soon. So there's a lot of videos that have been planned. I've just had to put them on the back burner because of my ADHD. I hate using it as an excuse, but I don't want to produce content that's not up to the par that I've set in my mind for what I want a video to be like. I know if I try and sloppily edit this when I can't concentrate, it's not going to be as good as I want it to be for you guys. So with that said, I apologize. Instead, enjoy the QBUHC videos that are going to be coming out until I do get my medicine. Again, I am super sorry. I'm going to try my best to get the finale to One Life up to you guys on Sunday. I'm going to try my hardest for that. It's going to be really difficult because Sunday I do have my sister's wedding rehearsal that I have to do. There's a lot of real life stuff going on, guys. But thank you guys for all the support, and seriously, thank you for just being there for me all the time. It really does mean a lot. So I'll see you guys next week with some videos that you're more used to seeing. And until then, stay awesome, stay beautiful, you lovely people. Bye-bye.